Yeah, that way. Show her you got the cookies.
Right now, we're just going to practice that.
No, you're going to do the exercise.
Baby girl. You ready? Hey, CJ. CJ. Get it?
That's it. Yeah! Good job. And look at her. So she is a totally different dog than she was last week. Yeah, totally different. Absolutely. Awesome. Do it again.
That's a group.
I have to
group. But it's a function of age as well.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Thank you. Get it.
Now be quiet. Okay, so while she's on her way out.
I'm being a little loud.
You're fine. Else. You're fine. Yeah. She's okay.
Baby girl.
So, you're going to throw it, you're going to come and stand over here, legs together, to show her your hands down here. Not all of this.
Yeah.
Okay?
That's quite a
okay.
Okay,
ready?
Oh,
hey, you made it, Carol.
I did.
Do it again.
I really have to. Okay.
Do it again.
Okay, but don't back up or anything.
No, you don't need to. Just, she's on the cookie. Let it go. Move over. Stand up. Stand up. Okay. Yes! Yeah. Excellent!
Good girl.
You're fine.
Do
that same side again.
Oh,
Doctor! CJ! Oh, give her a whole bunch of cookies for that.
A whole bunch.
Why? Because there's another puppy over there. And she came when you called her. Brilliant. Go ahead. Throw the cookie. Go the other way.
CJ.
Move over. There you go. Good job. Good. Same thing to the left.
So does she go on the
left? Yeah, yes. When you ask her to go left, you use your left hand. Is that your question?
Yeah, it is.
Okay, so you're going to throw it, move over to your left, stand up, show her your hand.
So different on my left.
Yes, it is.
And straight up.
Straight.
Get it.
Brilliant.
Good girl.
Brilliant girl. Do it again. So you were facing this way, and I'm facing this way. So she sees you like this.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm not really sure where my position is.
You're doing great.
Oh, you're telling me.
You're doing great.
Okay. Get it.
Stand up, face the back. That's it.
Good
perfect.
Girl.
One more time like that.
CJ. Good. Good. Keep dragging. Get it.
That was awesome, Layla. That was brilliant. Take her with you while you get your leash. Talk to her.
Baby
girl is fine.
I keep that was.
If that's you, if you have terms of endearment that you use to keep your dog with you, that's perfectly okay.
That was like 2 weeks before she got her name.
Yeah. So baby girl is fine. You'll be calling her baby girl when she's 14.
I guess. Okay.